Just a few hours' drive from New Delhi lies the city of Moradabad. This medieval era city was founded around 1600 AD by the Mughal prince Murad Bakhsh, son of Emperor Shah Jahan. Moradabad is also known as Pital Nagri due to its specialized manufacturing and export of brass handicraft items. It's a business that seems embedded in the family traditions here. The skills passed on from generation to generation. Among the cluster of manufacturers, White Daisy, a company founded by Ved Prakash, entered the field in the year 2000 and soon created a niche for itself.
In 2000, we started to use the utensil ka kaam tha hamara, pencil ka. 2006 se full fledged is kaam mein aa gaya. 2000 se 2006 tak utensil ka aur ye export ka kaam katha chalta raha. 2006 se bilkul utensil ka kaam band karke humne ye start kar diya.
Basically we are into table tops, table lamps, floor lamps, your napkin rings, charger plates, candelabras, candle holders and your wall arts.
Despite being a small exporter, White Daisy has built up a robust infrastructural setup, creating a blend of art and technology under one roof. With the growing demand for quality products and cutthroat competition, White Daisy relies on its state-of-the-art machines and its dedicated workforce. It has more than 35 skilled workers who give an output of 10 to 15 tons of brass handicraft items per month.
We have all the latest machines like the gold plant, silver plant, we do electrofoiling, lacquering, then we have the powder coating in-house. All the latest machines we are buying from Germany.
हमारे पास इस समय अल्ट्रा मॉडर्न मशीन्स हैं, अल्ट्रासोनिक है, प्लेटिंग का पूरा प्लांट है, फ्लोटिक का प्लांट है, गोल्ड का प्लांट है, लिस्टर पैक का भी अरेंजमेंट हमारे अंदर ही है. तो ये हर किस्म की मशीन लगा रखी है ताकि किसी किस्म की कोई प्रॉब्लम ना आए माल की पैकिंग में या डिलीवरी में.
वी आर डूइंग अराउंड 10 टू 15 टन्स पर मंथ इन ब्रास एंड वेस्ट इन एल्युमिनियम. टोटल कैपेसिटी इज अराउंड 30,000 to 40,000 पीसेस पर मंथ.
The company specializes in creating the most intricate designs in its products. Designs demanded by the clients are brought to life by its skilled artisans. With the uncompromising attitude towards quality, White Daisy brings in the use of only high-grade raw materials for fabrication. The quality controller keeps a close vigil on the production processes right from the initial stage to the end stage of production. This practice has attracted overseas clients and today White Daisy has more than 65 regular clients that have boosted its turnover from 1.5 crore rupees in 2006 to almost 8 crore rupees today.
Main thing is the quality. We maintain all the American standards like AQL 2.5, then the timely deliveries and the new designing. Right now what we have 8 crore rupees total turnover, in which around 1.5 to 2 crore is that is just a B2B marketing which we are selling only through an online, rest is totally through our regular clients.
The craftsmanship at White Daisy goes back to the old traditional techniques of design and craft. Ved Prakash himself grew up in an environment created by the great craftsman and visionary Haji Kallan, who was among the pioneers in the export business in Moradabad. This experience enabled Prakash to bring in rapid growth in his export business. Soon, White Daisy got approval from the Export Promotion Council of Handicrafts in India and several other quality assurance certificates from overseas.
While doing the designing, we see the basically if it's a food safe item or not, or if it's a table lamp, then we have to check the tilting that it's tilted or 9 degrees or not. There are lot many technical aspects that we have to look after the product. We have done some fairs in Europe also, and now we are planning to start doing New York Gift Show, Atlanta Show, and your Hong Kong Show.
Over the years, White Daisy's flawless designer products have gained huge popularity in the overseas market. This has encouraged Ved Prakash to expand his production lines and facilities. He has already laid the plan for a new manufacturing unit, which will be more technically advanced. This new factory will not only increase the production output, but will also boost the turnover by fourfold once the factory is operational.
We are expanding a new factory that is around for 3 acres, and we are buying all the new latest machineries from Germany to make the production.
जब हमारी फैक्ट्री बार की कंप्लीट हो जाएगी दिल्ली रोड की, तो उसके बाद हमारे जो टर्न ओवर है हम कम से कम 15 से 20 करोड़ तक करने की पूरी उम्मीद रखते हैं, क्योंकि हमारे पास कस्टमर की कमी नहीं है, प्रोडक्शन की कमी रहती है, इसकी वजह से हम ज्यादा ऑर्डर नहीं ले पाते।
It wasn't easy for a first generation entrepreneur like Ved Prakash to start a business from scratch, and he considers himself lucky to have found helping hands whenever he needed them. After a decade of its establishment, White Daisy has become a respected name in the manufacturing and export market. Its strength lies in its artisans and workers who are treated like family. A desire for perfection and a fine eye for detail, White Daisy has all that a client can wish for. With the traditional legacy behind it, a technically advanced facility in hand, and a huge expansion plan on the anvil, White Daisy is all set to touch the skies of entrepreneurial success.